in here. Yeah, another door. Looks like some sort of training room, so let's hope that this chest... Ah, really? That's so disappointing. I was hoping that there would be like a really nice piece of gear in there. That is nice though. Is that the same as I'm wearing? Oh, there's an even a little better version of it. Awesome. Let me give the other one to Cabbage Boy. Oh, well, that's interesting. That's the second layer of hat protection. Jewelry box. It is empty, but we'll bring it just in case. I think I should consider myself lost at this point. Not sure where we came from, and definitely don't know where we're going. Just exploring, I guess. These piles of boxes, though, they always seem suspicious to me after finding a potion underneath it. Another kitchen. Is that a box or is it just a crate? It's just a crate, okay. Furnace. A large dining room and a door here. So let's take a look here first. Still rather check this area out. Always more crates. Okay. Doesn't seem to be any, anything in particular here? That's disappointing. Disappointing. I wouldn't have minded there. I don't know what I was expecting, but I wouldn't have minded to find something at least.
Ow, 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 ow.
Seems like we're gonna be using my potion soon. Interesting. This was not supposed to happen like that. I was hoping to keep my potion. For a longer time than this. Looks like wineries. It seems that this level is a lot bigger though. Than the first one. Or maybe it's just because it's all new to me and I'm expecting to get killed around every corner. There's a lot of lore books here. I've been thinking about making a video where I put all the notes and the books books in and then try to see if we can put the story together. Almost walked past that key. A simple iron key. And another simple iron key. So I don't know if they're any different. But I guess we'll find out when we get to the next part. Oh. When I touched it, a wound on my hand I required during the cutting healed rapidly. It was astounding. I have experimented with it, but so far it was proven ineffective against my illness. If only I could find more. It was well hidden, obviously. It is something of great value. I thought perhaps the lamp contained this substance, but I was unable to break one open. When I finally removed one from the wall, it gradually lost its light. Okay. So, this episode is coming to an end already. So we'll just quickly check the last items, and then I will use my potion. So I'm afraid that one more fight could kill me. So, and then we can also see what happens when you take the potion. I guess I'll just drag it over myself. No. Now it's gone. But I'm not. Am I healing? Yes. It's slowly regenerating my health. So is that going to generate to full? We will see next time. As usual, like and subscribe, and I hope to see you next time.